Good morning, friends. It's Miss Yael here. And since I can't be with you today, we wanted to make a little video so we could all sing good morning and Boker Tov to everyone. I brought some friends to help me. This is my son Jackson, and this is Preston. And they brought Big Bear and
Coconut
today to help us stretch and sing. So let everyone have a seat and let's stretch our arms all the way up and tickle the ceiling. And our hands fall down. Clap, 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 a little bit. Clap, clap, a little bit. Clap, 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 and stop. Let's do it one more time. Use our hands all the way back. Stretch. And our hands fall down. Strong stopping arms. Good. Ready? Let's do it. One more time. Reach our hands all the way up and stretch all the way up to the ceiling. And our hands fall down. Clap, clap, clap. Now we're going to make our rhythm so we can sing Boker Tov to all of our friends who are with us today. Ready? Our Hebrew words, Boker Tov, that mean good morning. And we sing to all of our friends. Boker Tov. So we can take a big deep breath. Ready? Big stretch, deep breath. Let's go faster. Boker Tov.